quieter around here than it used to be.
I'm Rebecca Cooke.
When I was growing up, this farm was bustling. Holsteins, hired hands, harvesting crops. But big corporations put family farms like mine out of business. And what has Derek Van Orden done? Nothing. Tax cuts for big ag, rising healthcare costs, undermining our democracy, extremism. We need real working people in Washington. And that's why I approve this message.